Nope. Holy shit. Oh my god, this thing is fucking up. Much easier. Good thing you didn't know this. Bye! Let's get that later. Where did the one I missed go? Couldn't even see it. Eh, whatever. It's just a normal one. Oh, my ass! Been sitting still for too long. Thermal mark 60. Ha! Yes, please. Oh, zoom.
Nothing here.
Best scope ever.
Comb the area and stay alert.
Haven't used. Oh, come on. Moved in here. Come on, let me get up. Yeah, run in the first line of fire, you dumbass. Oh, come on, I fell down. Upgrade. What else we got?
Back me up!
These guys just spawn in here. Where's this guy all along?
Shoot it!
Oh, I love this. The fuck?
Where are reinforcements?
Behind you. Three points, fuck yeah, I can get the stomp. This one. Stronger power kick, unlock air stomp. Increase range. What, maximum? I don't know. Wait a minute, I'll get this because I can do... Alpha Jackal, what? Special about this? Double magazines, every other reload is. Rip off. That's not being very active today.
Radio check, radio check. Prophet, you there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make it my highest priority, but Michael has your brief.
The hell is that noise? Fucking drill.
Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free, they're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Ordinary Seths.
Break, break! This is Tower 436! We're under heavy attack! Massive Seth forces are heading in our direction!
Tower 436, this is 12.
You have a large enemy force heading your way. I count 8. Correction, 10 units.
Ow, that fire really hurt me.
Tower 436! I got some seriously tough fuckers to our front! Get some heavy ordnance on these bastards, for they're right on top of us!
Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free, they're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on them.
Hive mind? If you don't have a mind carrier, I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Even odds. Even a pinch rifle. Yeah, I know. I was just like standing there to like hopefully not be seen.
Tower 436, we got some seriously tough fuckers to our front.
I thought maybe earlier T-Rexes didn't see you and just say you move.
Tower defense is down by 60%. Casualties in the hundreds by now. What the fuck is going on?
Go along. Come on, I wanted to get on the back here. Miss anything of value around there. What's that? Is there a sniper? Yeah. There's a lot of these guys.
Stealth attack!